Hello dears, here I am with new experiment, Navigation View 3-in-1. One task it is how to remove navigation header, second how to make small navigation view, and third one how to make navigation drawer below toolbar in latest Android X, Android Studio 4.0. So quickly look what exact we are going to do. By default, navigation drawer or navigation view is like this one on the left side. After the final output, we will have the navigation drawer or navigation view look like this one. So let's do the experiment navigation view 3-in-1. So upgrade your Android Studio as per the guideline to Android Studio 4.0. Let's start navigation view 3-in-1 or navigation drawer 3-in-1. Go to Android Studio and make one new activity, which one is drawer activity. After that, we are going to develop the step one and make certain remove the header or navigation header from our navigation drawer. So let's start and do the coding. So go to file, new, then new project. Just this time you need to select navigation drawer activity. Click on next, give the name, whatever the name you want to give. I am going to give the name navigation demo underscore nav underscore. This one is experiment, so Java or Kotlin, I don't mind. Click on finish, all the stuff is ready. So by default, if we run this practical by pressing shift F10, let's see how default navigation view or navigation drawer is look like. So press shift F10, and over here you can say currently by default in Android Studio 4.0 we will have these types of navigation view or navigation drawer. So first I want to remove this Android Studio and the upper part of navigation drawer. So many questions are like this one, that I want to remove this navigation header inside the navigation view. What is the solution? Then solution is very simple. So just I am going to activity underscore main.xml from the res and layout folder, activity underscore main.xml. Just over here, this is the line at line number 22. So line number 22, it is app colon header layout navigation header underscore main. Just type remove this line. So if you going to remove this line, then press shift F10, because by default that line is for the navigation header inside navigation view. Let's see and run the our Android app again. So let's see what happened with the navigation view or navigation drawer. So here you can see this one, there is no navigation header right now. So only to remove one line, to remove our task one navigation view, how to remove navigation header from navigation view, or how to remove navigation header from navigation drawer, and move forward to step number two. I want to make the small navigation view. So what I am going to do this one at this time, just I am going to change this height is match parent inside activity underscore main.xml and navigation view. I am going to reduce the height to wrap content. So just press again shift F10. It's a small tutorial, so within the small amount of time you can do certain nice experiment with navigation view or navigation drawer. So little nice one, the quick view we can see right now. So when I do this practical, I am really happy that these types of look right now inside the navigation view. It's a good one. If you like it, then it's good. Otherwise you are liberate to yourself. You can do it layout height match parent also. But in this tutorial I am going to make some little navigation view inside the step number 2. So step number 2 is over. So after that, step number 3, I want this one little bit below than the toolbar. So how to make navigation drawer below the toolbar? So by default, toolbar size is, answer is 56 dp, or you can access it mini Stack Overflow. Answer is by this way, you can set margin top from attribute and action bar size. By default, action bar size give the size of toolbar. So it's a toolbar in latest Android Studio 4.0. So let's do it over here. So if we do this one and make the inside the activity underscore main.xml and navigation view, and I want to set margin top and attribute AWTR, then action bar size. Let's see what happened. First, I am going to check right now it is over here after below the particular below the time whatever the C on the top, and after pressing press shift F10, let's see what happens with this one. So many answers in Stack Overflow you get this one, that how to make navigation drawer below the toolbar or below the action bar, many types of, but you can see this one little bit much more size. We want to make it margin top. How we can set these particular? So this step is not enough inside latest Android or AndroidX or Android Studio 4.0. For that, we need to go ahead with step 3.1. We need to set one more thing. It is Android fits system window. Currently right now it is true, and we need to make it false. We need to make it false in two times. One, inside the navigation view, and second, inside the drawer layout. If you are using an latest Android, currently right now it is Android Studio 4.0. So two times we need to make it fits system window true to false. So let's see. First one over here, inside the navigation view, we need to make it false. It is not enough. Then we need to make it false over here also. So if inside the drawer layout, so two things are there. The first thing, if we only make the change inside the navigation view, make it true to false, it is not enough. I have checked it at and we need to make it fit system window true to false inside the drawer layout in activity underscore main.xml. Let's see and press shift F10. Let's see what happens. Currently right now it is like this one, and let's see what is updated status. So this one, after pressing shift F10, activity is about to launch. So please see this one, very nice. I want to make like this one, and finally I have done with this one. So navigation view or navigation drawer experiment, so navigation view 3-in-1. So finally we have made it. By default you can see this one on the left side, whatever the output is look like, and on the right side, as per the commitment we have made this output. So final output is ready for you. Navigation view 3-in-1. We have made task 1, how to remove navigation header from navigation view. Second task, how to make small navigation view, or how to reduce the height of navigation drawer. And third one is how to make navigation drawer below toolbar, or how to make navigation view below toolbar. So all three tasks are finished and tutorial is completed. It is just an experiment, just I want to share with you. I am sure that you like it and share with your friends. If you currently right now you are not subscriber of this channel, please subscribe this channel, like it, share with your friends. Keep coding, keep learning. Thanks for watching. Thank you. Thank you very much.